Apa kabar pemirsa? Anda menyaksikan program Sustainability Talk bersama saya Bella Fauzi. Selama 30 menit ke depan kita akan mengupas efisiensi strategi bisnis yang berkelanjutan dan awareness mengenai sustainability di dalam lingkup perusahaan bersama para profesional bisnis dari berbagai perusahaan yang ada di Indonesia. Langsung saja kita jelang MVB Sustainability Talk selengkapnya. Most Valued Business Indonesia adalah suatu lembaga yang memiliki fokus dalam mengedukasi dan juga mempromosikan bisnis berkelanjutan sebagai penyeimbang cepatnya pertumbuhan perusahaan-perusahaan yang ada di Indonesia. Khususnya bagi yang memiliki rasa tanggung jawab dan juga kepedulian yang tinggi. Kami akan menghadirkan beberapa perusahaan anggota Most Valued Business Indonesia dan di episode kali ini kita menghadirkan PT Brother International Sales Indonesia yang merupakan salah satu perusahaan perangkat IT terkemuka. Kita akan mengulas bagaimana strategi Brother Indonesia dalam menjalankan konsep bisnis berkelanjutan bersama President Director PT Brother International Sales Indonesia, Masahiro Isobe. Hello, Mr. Isobe, how are you?
Hello, thank you very much. I'm fine.
Fine. Thank you for coming today.
Yes, thank you very much for inviting me today.
Yeah, you're welcome. So, Mr. Isobe, can you tell me how important is sustainability in your company and is it embraced by all the employees?
Yes. Of course, I do consider sustainability is one of the most important things for any of the company.
Yes.
Especially Brother, our company, started the business 1980. Yes.
Which
means next year, wow, we complete 110 years
100?
Since we started the business,
wow,
in Japan.
That's incredible.
Yes, and of course, during the past more than 100 years, we continued lot of innovations.
Okay, innovations.
I think, that's why we can continue more than 100 years with contributing for the local society, creating job opportunities. As of now, we have more than 40,000 employees,
wow,
all over the world. So this is a big contribution, mm-hmm, to create job opportunities and contribute for the local society.
Okay, yes. Well, that was very nice and inspiring, Mr. Isobe. And can you tell us about the positive way that focusing on increased sustainability and corporate responsibility that has increased company performance or, yes, perhaps employee satisfaction or, yes, community relationships?
Yeah. In our company, whenever new employee joined, we explain our history of the company.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, for last over 100 years. Together with continuous renovation or our corporate culture, mm, or our policy, our motto, which is at your side.
Mm-hmm.
So Brother Group mission is to place customer at first,
okay,
at any time, at anywhere. That, okay, is our motto.
Yes.
And Brother always at your side. So we are sharing this corporate culture,
mm-hmm,
among all employees, together with, as well as our partners.
Okay.
I think that's the reason we can continue our business for,
yeah,
over 100 years.
Okay.
And our staff is proud. Our staff proud to work in our company,
yeah,
with,
yeah,
our motto as well as corporate culture.
Mm-hmm.
And I do hope our customers as well as partner,
yeah, yeah,
also same understanding with with us.
Okay, you said before that the company always teach the motto,
yes,
to the workers. Is it always difficult to do that, teaching the motto to the workers?
Yeah, teaching the motto corporate culture of us is not so difficult.
Mm-hmm.
However, how deeply understand and,
yeah, yeah,
how we can take action,
mm-hmm,
based on our motto, of at your side, or challenging spirit, or contributing to the local society. Mm-hmm. That is a difficult point, and okay. This is always challenging for us.
Oh, okay. And that was the motto. What was the motto?
At your side.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What is the meaning?
At your side means always contribute for our customers.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Contribute for our customers. So yes. Always customer first.
Yes, that's right.
Okay, that's very nice, Mr. Isoobe. And do you think that the public is now are more aware of the need to support companies that are more environmentally friendly and waste conscious, for example?
Yes. Of course, worldwide, this trend is increasing, yeah. Especially those who are producing eco-friendly products, eco-friendly service, well supported, supported by local communities. However, still in Indonesia, I do think there are big room to increase awareness of our company activities, such as eco-friendly products.
Yes, yes.
As well as eco-friendly activities. For mm-hmm. example, we are doing Jakarta, Clean Up Day Jakarta.
Yes, yes,
Clean
yes,
Up
yes.
Day Jakarta. Or free plastic bag campaign, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Which means whenever people go to the shopping,
yes.
Normally get the plastic bag.
No plastic bag. Yeah.
So instead of using plastic bag, we are exchanging with fabric tote bag.
Yes.
Together with name or initial of person who is exchanging plastic bag.
Okay. Yeah. What do you think the activities that needs to be done?
Yeah. So, of course, we continue Clean Up Jakarta or Free Plastic Bag campaign.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
On top of that, we would like to encourage our customer with using printer or multifunction machines to recycling our toner cartridge or ink cartridge.
Mr. Isobe, it was really nice and very inspiring talking
thank
to you.
Much.
All the best.
Thank
you very much. Pemirsa, MVB Sustainability Talk akan berlanjut sesaat lagi bersama perwakilan dari Taman Safari Indonesia. Tetaplah bersama kami.